I really wonder if I can be the first African waver on the YouTube, or like, you know, the sickest African waver. I don't know if there's Africans on the YouTube, you know what I'm saying, doing their thing, you know what I'm saying? But you know, Prof, East African, Uganda reps up, you know what I'm saying? This is it, fam. This is it, fam. It's not a game, not a drill. It's not a ball cap, no edits, no effects. This is my head talk. This is what it looks like. What's up YouTube, it's your boy Prof and I'm back here with another video. So sit back, relax, get into the video. So yo, I know you heard my intro, but you're probably sitting back like, bro, that's not you. This is not you, Prof. Bro, you don't know. This is not you. It must be your brother or something. It must be your relative. You secretly have a twin with a bald head. It's not a game, man. This is real. I shaved my head yesterday and I don't regret it, which is the funny thing. I don't regret it. In this video, I want it to be as raw as possible. I want to kind of give you an overview of why I did this, kind of a quick summary, you'd say. In my previous videos, I'm talking about my last maybe 3 or 4 videos, I've mentioned how I felt like I wanted to cut my hair. I was feeling that feeling deep down inside. It went away, it came back, you know what I'm saying? But it was reoccurring. And I told you guys this, you know what I'm saying? I also went live like a few days ago, about 2-3 days ago. For those who were there, you caught the exclusive, you got some questions answered, and you had me talk to you on a deeper personal level. I told you some secrets about relationships, all this stuff, you know what I'm saying? That's a side thing. Bro, turn on your post notifications so you don't miss out on those lives ever again. But boom, let me get back on track. So like I said, it was a recurring thought. I continue to think of cutting my hair. At first, I didn't know why. After a while of thinking, debating, contemplating, whatever you want to call it, after a while of reviewing kind of why I wanted to do this, I decided it wasn't only because of like switching up my swag, you feel me? I'm just that type of person where I don't like not necessarily being held in one certain style or one certain state. I like always switching up, like at a dime, you know, quick, you feel me? So, and my siblings will tell you that too. My brother, my sister, even my parents, my mom, my dad, they know I switch up so quick. Like I can be on to this hairstyle and be like, yo, I'm trying to do that. Or I'm be on this style, wear this type of clothes, crew necks, Jordan stuff. And I'll be like, yo, I want polos. I want to just classic now, you know what I'm saying? Just out of nowhere. This is what I want to do. Okay, so boom, I finally kind of got the courage, you'd say, the confidence, after talking to a few people, sleeping on it for nights and nights and nights. I kind of thought to myself, and this thought came to my head too after I got all the advice, everything, after that was clear. This was a sober thought by Prophet, a thought that just came to me, you feel me? I was like, Prophet, don't you remember you wanted to grow your hair for a year? That was your like New Year's resolution way back, probably like in 2016, not even that, probably 2015, and you failed. You wanted to grow your hair for like the whole year, you didn't want to cut it, and you failed in 2015. You had the same goal in 2016, you know what I'm saying? And you failed. 2017 came and it wasn't in your goal to grow your hair for a year. It wasn't at all. It was just in your thought. Like you wanted to do it, but you never wrote it down. I had to realize, after realizing it was my goal for all those years to grow my hair for a year and make sure I get long hair and actually see how it looks, see how it feels, experience long, quote unquote, long hair on a black male, African male, you know what I'm saying? I was like, bro, you literally dedicated yourself for a whole year to something that you didn't know what lied on the other side. You know what I'm saying? You could vision yourself with long hair. You could imagine yourself with long hair, but you really didn't know how you would actually look. You know what I'm saying? But you were committed to the ugly stage, the stages when people are looking at your head weird, the stages even then when you wanted to cut it back, then you're like, no, I gotta do this, you know, consciously and subconsciously. Actually, you're so committed to that cause, is growing your hair. Once I realized that, bro, I actually did that, a weight kind of was like, it sounds so dramatic, fam, but this, bro, I'm being so serious, a weight was kind of like, whoa, just off my shoulders, because like it was accomplished. And most of you watching are like, bro, I still don't understand all that. Put that to the side, Prophet. I still don't, bro, you're insane, you're crazy, you're delusional. You might be psycho, you know what I'm saying? Fam, what are you doing? I know you might feel that way, but hear me out some more, okay? Just bro, pipe down, please. Some of you may be saying, yo, that should be even more encouragement for you to grow your hair even longer. Fam, you made it a year. How about a year in a month? How about a year in 2 months? How about a year in 3 months? No, fam. You have to realize that I have my own goals, like, and when I accomplish those goals, I'm not only satisfied, but I want to challenge myself to do other things. You know what I'm saying? I'm not captivated by one thing. So that being said, I want you guys to also realize that I experienced my hair being short already, right? Like, the last time I got my hair like this low all the way, like even, was probably close to grade seven or grade six. Maybe, yeah, grade 7 or 6. Every other time it was a fade on the side, kept the top, or like a weird variation of like an afro, okay? So you have to realize I experienced that. I experienced having kind of short slash medium hair with the ugly stage. Then I experienced my hair growing, shaking my hair, washing it, twisting it myself, putting thread in my hair, doing all these other things I experienced. I even put extensions in my hair so I can actually see how my hair would look like when it was up to here. Like eventually, technically I had like a cheat code because when my extensions were in, my hair was up to here. You know what I'm saying? I could already pull it back. You guys saw it, I recorded it, it's documented. So I experienced everything I wanted to experience, well, at least a majority of the stuff I wanted to experience with dread. So I can happily say like this whole journey for a year was so satisfying. I learned so much about myself with like patience and all of that, you know what I'm saying? And what makes me even more happy is all those videos I made for you guys, you know what I'm saying? When your hair was my length, or your hair was shorter than mine, or longer than mine, you know what I'm saying? I documented everything and we grew together, you know what I'm saying? So that's why I understand why some of you guys will be sad right now. Like, bro, you were literally my quote unquote dread partner, my long hair journey partner, you feel me? I put something on my Snapchat the other day as well. I said, everything in life has its season, you know what I'm saying? A lot of people thought I meant reason, you know what I'm saying? But no, I actually meant season, meaning everything in life has its time. You know what I'm saying? Nothing lasts forever in life at all. Don't, bro, everything dies, okay? The only thing, I can't think of anything that lasts forever. You know what I'm saying? People are saying that water is gonna go away. You know what I'm saying? The sun, everything, everything dies. Eventually things die, you feel me? So the reason I'm saying that is you think about, for me personally, I always told everyone, I don't plan on having dreads for the rest of my life. You know what I'm saying? I don't plan on having my dreads up to my back, my shoulders, or whatever. I always wanted dreads so I can pull it back, I could shake it, and just experience long hair. I've never done that in my life, and I accomplished that. So that's why this is so much more satisfying to me, you feel me? So what does this mean for you guys though? Because I really don't want this to mean like, because Prophet cuts his hair, I have to cut my hair. Because Prophet cuts his hair, this means that, bro, this whole channel has to stop. No, no, don't be delusional, fam. You call me delusional, but if you're thinking that, fam, go to the doctor, fam. Get some pills, you know what I'm saying? Prescribed, of course, you know what I'm saying? And yo, go to therapy, because bro, don't be thinking like that. Your mind's warped, it's twisted. It's not working right, you feel me? That's not what's gonna pop up. I want you guys, whoever's growing their dreads, whoever has a dream, a status, to be on Quavo status, you know, I always said that, Quavo status with the hair pulled back, with the hat on, whatever you wanna do, continue that, you know what I'm saying? Me personally, I want to switch on my swag, you feel me? I'm gonna get waves. Let's just keep it real. I'm gonna be the first African on tube, on the YouTube atmosphere, to be spinning like that. Let's just keep it a buck. Let's keep it chill. You feel me? Let's just call it what it is. Truthfully, I wanted to make this video to say nothing changes, you know what I'm saying? Other than my hair's gone. You feel me? You guys wanna ask me any questions in my Snapchat? Ask me any questions on my Twitter? Ask me any questions in my Instagram DM? DMs are open. You guys know whoever asked me questions, comment down below in the comment section. I always respond. I never once seen a message and deliberately ignored that. And was like, figure it out yourself. No, never, ever, ever. That's never gonna change. We're just on to new things, you know what I'm saying? Personally, new experiences, new season, new light, you know what I'm saying? We still going which way? That way. But yo fam, also one other thing I wanna say is like, I don't want anyone to ever feel like they're held to one thing, they're held to one identity. People know you as this person, so that's the content you have to make. No, I'm super against that. Y'all know I'm a creator. I'm always be a creator. Whatever I do, whether it's poems, speaking, tutorials, whatever it is, health videos, whatever it is, you know what I'm saying? I'm gonna be a creator at the end of the day. I'm gonna create content for the people watching, people subscribe to me, you know what I'm saying? That's just what's gonna be, you know what I'm saying? I don't have anything else to say, fam. That's just how it's gonna be. That's just how we rocking, you feel me? I need you guys to do one other thing though. Like I said, send me your reactions on Instagram, Twitter, and Snapchat of my head top, you know what I'm saying? After you're done dissing me in the comment section about my egg-shaped head, you feel me? I need you guys to go over to Snapchat, go over to Instagram, go over to Twitter, and send me your reactions. This is that simple, you know what I'm saying? Good, bad, happy, sad, you know what I'm saying? Ugly, sweet, you know what I'm saying? Send it to me, you feel me? Wow, I ain't a rapper, I ain't a rhymer. Ignore that. Don't forget to leave a like, don't forget to subscribe, don't forget to comment. New season. I don't know how y'all gonna react. We gonna see how many real ones really be real, you feel me? I know I'm finna get a lot of hate, but it's okay. I'm breathing at the end of the day, you know what I'm saying? Where's my one dread? I kept one dread. Let me show y'all. I kept one dread. I know I did. Where'd it go? Kept one dread, fam. Surprisingly, fam, my dread is clean and like, I ain't find nothing dirty in this dread. No cap. Smells great.
Don't make me have to disable the comments. That's all I'm gonna say. Oh my gosh. Trapping like the narco. Narco. Got dope like Pablo. Pablo. Cut dope like Pablo. Cut dope. Trap trees with the Draco. Draco. On the knob, got Diego.